23:32 for Charlotte. If we might have families traveling with small infants or children that would like to pre-board. Also, any customers that might need extra time in boarding or if you might need assistance, please come up the doorway C2. U.S. Airways Chairman's preferred customers, Platinum Gold, Silver members, Star Alliance Gold, passengers seated boarding zone 1. Also, welcome aboard. We'll continue with more boarding here in just a moment.
Seated in an exit row, you may be required to assist the crew in an evacuation. It's low and tight around your hips. To release, lift the faceplate of the bus.
Welcome to the beach. In Gary's front door. Marilyn Monroe. And the ocean. And that's the intercoastal waterway in between the mainland and A1A. There's the pool. It's about 7:30 in the morning.
Third house.
It's dark brown, right?
Yeah.
And here's a tree that has two trees growing around it.
Tell me what.
Punch it, Gary, to see what's got.
The entrance to Alcatraz.
Let me out.
We'll talk to Al Capone.
See how well it tapes this inside the garage.
Stepping into the dungeon. The haunted house. Tim, there was actually, I saw rafts. You know, these rafts from Cuba.
Oh, really?
Washing on the shore. Yeah, that's, it's just sad, you know?
This is where Jeff Gordon used to live until he got divorced from his first wife. And on down the beach. And look at the ocean, and we almost have a sunrise. Beautiful. Here's a sea turtle's nest. If you look down the beach, you'll see more sticks designating other sea turtle nests.